Senator Gallivan on the resolution.
Thank you, Mr. President. I rise today to honor Trooper Kevin P. Dobson. Trooper Dobson was born in Buffalo in 1967. He graduated from Iroquois Central High School, which is the district in which I live and where my children attend, in Elma, went on to further his education at Erie Community College. I served a short time in the state police with Kevin as he began his career in the state police on April 30th, 1997. He worked out of many areas of the state, throughout my district, throughout the districts of many other of our colleagues in Western New York, serving hundreds of thousands of citizens in an effort, of course, to keep our communities safe. His last assignment was on the Interstate Patrol out of Clarence, and it was there he met his tragic passing, his tragic demise, serving the community. He was a leader in drug interdiction, arrests, and enforcement. He volunteered to work in the most dangerous parts of our state as part of Operation Impact, an initiative that many in this House have supported over the years. He was a field training officer responsible for training new troopers. He also, on his own, pursued training, became a child seat technician, installed hundreds of child safety seats for parents and families in Western New York. In his off-duty time, he volunteered to support and help and serve the Special Olympics. He's received numerous commendations throughout his career and was a Public Safety Officer of the Year in 2007, recognized by the Knights of Columbus in Erie County. Kevin was the type of public servant all public servants should aspire to be. We should all be rightly proud of and grateful for his service. The entire Western New York community, the law enforcement community, the entire New York State community has suffered a tremendous loss this past weekend. Our thoughts and prayers are with the Dobson family, especially his children and his father. The rightly proud retired Lieutenant Richard Dobson of the Erie County Sheriff's Office, whom I also had the high honor of serving with during my tenure as Sheriff of Erie County. The New York State Police, Erie County Sheriff's Office, law enforcement officers across the state, across the nation, are a family, just as all of those who serve the public are, part of a larger family. When we lose one of our own, all of us here today included, we suffer, we grieve, and hopefully move forward together. While nothing can be done to fill this sudden void in our hearts, in the hearts of the Dobson family, I can assure them today that they do not mourn alone. I'd like to thank all of my colleagues here today as together we mourn the untimely death of New York State Trooper Kevin P. Dobson, as we note the significance of his contributions on behalf of the citizens of this great state, and as we pass on our deepest condolences to Kevin Dobson's family.